Oh, pretty good, man. Just get you some.
Well, no, mine.
Hey!
Actually, mine just broke the bottom. The one I normally use, that's my backup.
Oh.
That's
swing right. Swing right. Oh, yeah, the Burger Man. The Burger Man. The ham and cheese Burger Man. I told you about my ordeal I was going through, right?
Yeah, what?
My ordeal about they're sending me a Target letter.
What?
They're sending me a Target letter.
Sorry.
They think that I'm embezzling the government.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So
Target
letter? Yeah. They're saying that.
So, they're like a hearing?
Well, it's been going on for 3 years. They ain't about to do nothing because I ain't did nothing wrong. I've been doing everything the doctor tell me to do. And plus, you know, the girl told me, she's a new girl. She said, first of all, this is service connected. And number two, he had 20/20 vision.
Oh, huh?
Yeah.
When you came into the airport?
Yeah. Since she said, number three, you know, he met a medical device. And they deemed you unfit. You could not do your job due to your problem that caused by the airport. So you got a whole bunch of, and then I got all my doctors, civilian doctors, VA doctors, Air Force doctors. So, you know, it's just, and then to come to find out, they say that, well, they can just walk away from without telling me anything. Ain't that
cold? Because they can walk away without telling you
anything. Anything, yeah. They can just drop it, don't even tell me nothing. And I love it. That's how it is sometimes. They don't have to do it. They can basically do anything or say anything they want to say. But see, I got too much proof.
It didn't feel like we did.